instill that attitude of cooperation in them, because you need them to cooperate with you. So how do you get someone to cooperate with you? Well, I had this big poster of whales on the wall. And one of my speech therapists came into my room. She would have me say the names of the whales on this poster. But what it did, so much more than just working on speech, it gave me hope that I'd get someday get back to my life as a marine biologist.